any student can be involved in research. Research doesn't look the same in all disciplines, and so we wanted to give that flexibility for students to explore what research is like in the discipline that they are pursuing. Aquinas College has three main programs related to research. One of them is the Summer Scholars Research Grant Program for student-faculty pairs to do a research project during the summer break.
This experience has been amazing for helping me really understand the research process. I thought that it would be a really great opportunity to help me with grad school.
Being able to read those scholarly articles and really understand what's being said in those is a really difficult thing to do. I've proven that I'm able to do a really large research project and complete it.
The Summer Scholars is open to any discipline on campus. The second program is the Moller Thompson Summer Research Grant Program. That program is limited to the departments who are in the natural sciences and math.
Undergraduates pair up with a faculty mentor, and both participants receive a stipend, and together the faculty and the student decide on a research project, and they spend all summer asking that scientific question.
You kind of get to cater your research towards what you're interested in.
In this project, students can learn many cutting-edge techniques, which could be a stepping stone for their future career or for their first job.
The third opportunity would be our annual student research symposium.
They do a poster event where they then present their findings of the research.
One reason to do a research project would be that it makes your learning more personal and more relevant. A second reason will be to see if this is the kind of thing that you might want to do after you leave school.